quick, boss!
What's going on, Ron?
They were here for you. Here for you.
Who was here?
Them bikers. After you killed Johnny K.
And they damage my stuff, huh? They smash up my home, damage my soul. This statue here of impotent rage, this fucking meant more to me than Johnny K meant to anyone, and they smashed it. Those pathetic, midlife crisis, hog-riding, shaven-headed, fruity leather, chapped-wearing fucking assholes.
They're assholes, Trevor, they are. They're chap-wearing assholes.
Wait, you little shit. Whoa. Hey, Michael fucking Townley, right? Bitch wife, two kids, 45, find him.
Los Santos is a big place, Trevor. There's lots of people.
You are fucking useless. Huh? Find out who did that fucking robbery, all right? And if Michael Townley lives there, or anyone matching his description, I'm gonna kill you and your fucking cousin. Am I being clear now?
Yes, Trevor.
Thank you, Wade. Now smile. Yeah, right? That's better. Run along. Now, Ron, shall we go? I cannot believe that they fucking destroyed my statue of impotent rage. The cheek, huh? The fucking cheek of it. I gotta swing by ammunition. Go to Sandy Shore's airfield, check it out. Melvin! How you feel about brand synergy, huh? TP Industries. Ammunition. That sniper on your wall looks like it'll do the job. That's the chestnut. Now I need a scope and a suppressor. Get that look off your face. I know you sold Cletus's gun and he ain't got 3 brain cells. Ron, I got the gun. Meet me at the water tower just north of the airfield.
Roger that, Trevor!
I'm up here. I don't see the hardware, but I do see a hell of a lot of bikers. I'm up the tower, Trevor!
We gotta wait till you can slip in there unnoticed. Should give you the time to plan a route to the gas tank you're rigging up to blow.
Really?
Enough waiting. This is your moment, Ronald. Whenever you get a doubt in your mind, I want you to remember that I'm watching you through the scope of a high-powered rifle.
Right, Trevor. Right. Got it.
Now, relax. The ATV can only take you so far. Park it and don't let them spot you.
Can you see me, Trevor? Over by the road.
You wouldn't believe this, Ron. One of these assholes is having a seizure or something.
That's me! Don't shoot!
Well, get a move on!
I'm moving! Just keep me covered, okay? Good kill, Trevor!
Hurry it up, Ronnie!
Shit! I hear an engine! They're gonna see that guy you shot!
I already shot the lights, so you can calm down.
Now, don't smoke the guy in the van until he stops and gets out! See what he's up to.
If the man wants to pay...
You should have seen the look on his face! Wait! A guy came out of the control tower! Get him quick! You're gonna take...
Woo! Down he goes.
Oh no! Bottom of the tower! Another guy's on his way! He's down there, amongst the bodies! Clean shot, Trev! There's another guy at the top of the tower! He's probably looking for his buddy! He found him! Take him out, or he'll trip the alarm!
And they all came tumbling down.
Can you get your sights back on me? Come on, man! Please, just cover me!
You're in my crosshairs again! There's no one left to kill, so get over to that gas tank and plant the bomb!
I'm on it, but there's a guy coming out of that building, I think. I can hear him. Shit! He's coming out the far door! Don't kill me! Please don't. Have a little mercy on me, okay? No, please! Good kill, Trevor! I'm fitting it. Just keep a lookout. And whatever you do, don't hit the tank. Please, man. I think someone's coming. Shit. This is it. I'm here! A bolt from the blue! Can you hear that? Chopper! Incoming!
Always hated that chopper! Just fucking drive! You're bikers!
It's looking for us, T! We ain't gonna get them guns when they got tactical superiority!
If I hit the chopper,
Suppose there's room for a passenger?
Pull up, pull up! We gotta get off this runway!
I told my contact to meet us just off the coast.
Hey, there's a biker on your wing, Trevor!
I am aware of this!
Well, you gotta get him off! Do a roll or something!
Well, the man on my wing presents no immediate danger. I'll do my best to oblige you.
So, who might this buyer be?
There's only two places this kind of hardware is gonna go.
And they are?
Up north, to our Canadian cousins, where the lost were likely to be sending them.
Or?
Our other neighbors, those in the south, our Mexican brethren.
I'd assume you got all kinds of connections in Canada.
Why would you make an assumption like that?
It's obvious.
Why is it obvious? Spell it out for me before I order you to fly that plane into a mountain.
Because of where you used to operate. Weren't you pulling scores in North Yankton and running cargo over the border?
Oh. Yeah. Yeah, sure I was. Drop your load.
Military base coming up. Fly low. We don't want to show on their radar.
Successfully delivered, Ron. Now remember, if you beat me to the airstrip, I'll butcher your carcass and wrap you in cheesecloth.
You wouldn't really do that to me, would you?
Beat me and you'll see.
I ain't a trained Air Force pilot like you. I can just about get where I'm going, but I don't got much choice over whether it's fast or slow.
Then get better at it, or fly through a barn.
Would a barn slow me down?
Yeah, it might do. Or it might kill you instead.
I'm just gonna fly normal, and I'll rely on you getting there quicker. Fort Zancudo coming up. If we fly low, we ain't gonna show up on military radar. Stay low over those wetlands, boss. So the guns are going to Mexico?
Mexico, yeah. Guy in the boat is Oscar Guzman. He's in with the cartels.
If there's a market, this could be a way to expand the business.
Like I hadn't thought of that. We might be able to buy into Oscar's thing, but leave that to me, Ron.
I'm sorry to ask this, but does your contact pay well for this kind of shipment? Because I've got those lawyer fees for the divorce and my settlement costs.
Oh, he pays. Better than any in this sorry country.
That's good to hear, man.
We'll talk about the exact split when we're grounded, okay?
All right, T.
I think that was adequate restitution for my impotent rage statue.
That was a mighty fine statue, Trev.
That was a mighty fine piece of plastic shit. But there is no price for emotional attachment. I mean, you might forego your cut to alleviate my heartache.
I might? Yeah, I mean, I will. Good idea.
We don't have time to dwell on that now. Because we got more runs, Ron. If there is one thing that they need south of that big fence, it is guns!
Trevor Phillips Industries! Technical expertise, managerial innovations, unstoppable!
Oh, that's right! Now go. I need to meditate. Or masturbate. Or both.